Hey guys, this is Joey. Today I'm going to be making a redstone creation. This video might be a little over an hour. If I don't get the creation right on the first time or a second, it might be a little over an hour. But if the experiment works, then it won't be over an hour. It'll be a little quicker. Bye bye, zombie. Throw an eggs at your head. I'm gonna go ahead and say hi to Mr. Snowman. And I also have to go to the bathroom a little bit. Oh, actually, I don't have to go to the bathroom. I have to go. This feels so good. Let me get out of the bathtub now. I love that thing. And also the shower, it's a pretty cool thing. Oh, that's... Why didn't I look at the sign? I'm gonna go see if the redstone's right for the shower. Is it right? Oh, is it? I just had to do a little something to it. Okay, now it's ready. Now we can use the shower. The water is on. I'm taking a shower. And then, get out. Bye bye, water. And what did we not use? We didn't use the toilet yet. So you sit on the toilet. Do not make any noises because I think that's really gross when we're in the video sometimes. Just sit here and pretend that you're doing your business. And then when you're done, stay in the toilet, but flush. Okay, that's everything in the bathroom I wanted to show you. These are some pretty cool redstone creations that I just did. They're really awesome. Okay, so I was gonna show you. The first one I'm gonna show you is called, it's kinda called a force field. I'll call it a force field. Like, let me think of something. Oh, I've got something. So, say you were doing an enchantment with your enchantment book thing, whatever that is. Oh, enchanting table. Enchantment table. And you want nobody to do it. To know you're in there. So get some pistons. And of course you'll be needing redstone. And we're going to be making a couple things. So this might actually be a little over 2 hours. Probably. Eek. Like a live stream. I don't need that. Almost 1,000 creative. How did you try making? Okay, so guys, this is gonna be where I will do it. I'm gonna do it right here. So set up your sticky pistons and it'll look a little like this. You would put your pistons like, dig on three under your ground. And this is actually a choice block, so for example, I will be using quartz because I like using that. Oh, actually, I did do this right. So leave a little room, so you could dig like right here, and See, it actually looks like it matches with the floor. It really looks like that. There's no pistons down there, but there's a secret. I'll just keep that there so I know the pistons right here. So then the next step you would be doing is, I should say step two. You are gonna find out where the pistons are. Like, my piston is right there. So keep it in your mind, and wherever it was, place that on. And then, even though it's not done, test it. I know it doesn't really work. Oh, I did not do this right. Okay guys, we're gonna have to put our pistons up a little bit. I think. Wait. Oh no, we don't. Nope, no we don't. Okay, so that wasn't actually supposed to be there. So then your next fourth field is the top of the fourth field. So this Minecraft height. See what your Minecraft height is. One block. Two, actually. So you do what you did down here, except you put three pistons. And you still put some bars. The bars are for the fourth field. Let me see. So that's what this. You know what? I think this is a good force field. Do you guys? Cause I don't know if I, you know what? That's good. Let's just see how it looks. Oh! Wow, pushes that too, so. Wow! Then that is my kind of force field. Okay, our force field is good. We can take away the levers. No. Get back over here, you piston. Okay, then put the rest, if it breaks, put the rest of it in. So, then the next step we would be doing is, actually just do that, just put that. We will be doing a redstone next. So, for the redstone, you would put some blocks right here. And then, this one goes underground, so I'm not sure how we're gonna do this one. Cause this is like, maybe a little hard for me. Cause I've never really done this before. It was just a cool idea I had because, and I wanted to share my ideas with you. I always do. So. Our force field is going to look like this. Well, actually, break these blocks because they're not supposed to be. They're not supposed to be here. I don't know why I put those there. I wasn't thinking right. Okay, now we have in the right place. Put these blocks over here. And then, this is a pretty good force field. So then, you put an extra block. You put a lever right here, I think. Oh yeah, you do. You do put a lever. You put a lever right here. I don't think I should put a lever right there. I'll have to figure this out. So, put a lever right here. That's what I'm thinking. I'm thinking kind of good. And then first, make another thing for the redstone to climb up on. Which will be like that. Compare redstone.
like so.
Okay, now we've got that. That's one of them. And then this one will be a little harder because I'm not sure I know how to do it. Okay, I don't really, I would be able to figure it out. Because we would figure it out. Okay. So now we've got that. So then, if you want to make your floor, you would make it, it would look like, not like that. Wow, our floor is actually a little, oh no, what? Okay, now I know how to do this. This is hard redstone. Oh, Jesus, really hard. Oh, I need this. Okay, good, good. We're doing pretty good. Okay, we've got that one. We did it. How you like that? We have a force field, I think. This annoys me. I just made an awesome force field. Okay, this is annoying me. This is annoying me. Okay, this is actually so, I am so sorry you guys, but I have to put more in more redstone. And I'm not even sure I know how to do it. Okay, bye bye, Mr. Slime. Okay, so looks like, so we're, this is what it's gonna look like. Okay, so we have to make this control this too, it looks like. Which this will be even harder because I wasn't even planning to do this. And I don't even really know. But we'll be able to figure it out. Cause everybody can figure out what they know how to, what they can do. So first I've got to go right here. Oh, this is actually gonna, this is gonna be really terrible. Do I, actually this isn't gonna be terrible. Okay, there we go. So to make the redstone travel, you're gonna, that's not supposed to be there. Okay, put this right. You have to make the redstone travel, which I wasn't even planning on doing. I'm not even sure if I can hide this redstone. Even if I can't do something, we still should try it. Okay, so then the redstone goes along the back. And to make sure it's good, do that. Okay, the big redstone is made. So to make it look like it's actually supposed to be built like that, the entrance, to make it look like the entrance is supposed to look like this, do this. This is what the this is what it should look like right now. And you can try to hide the redstone if you know how to, if you can find out a way to hide the redstone, do it. But probably my way is good too, because I have really good ideas sometimes. Well, I do have really good ideas actually. So we hit a redstone, some of a redstone. So now let's place some torches. So we're gonna be putting on some of our floor. Which would look like this. Jeez, I just wasn't even planning on this, it's so hard. You know what? Use a slime block if you want to hide the redstone. Actually, probably no one would even. I know how to hide it. Just make it look like that it's supposed to be there. You know what? This is a way to hide the redstone. Just place this. Nobody even knows it means anything. Where are you right there, Mr. Creeper? I guess you can stay. Okay, go on. Stay. Okay, so now, since I got the creeper out, we can finish the video. Wow, it actually worked. Oh, but this side really did not work. Oh, we didn't even need this guy. Why did I even get that guy if we didn't even need him? Okay, looks like we made our force field and we didn't even need. Okay, so our force field should look like this. So now we're gonna make the other room. So first, try it out. It works. So if it works, make the other room. So this is what the room would, it's gonna be kind of a tiny room. Book sized, I should say. Get it? Because there's gonna be books in it. Zombies, please go away. I'm not gonna fight you. If you go away, I won't fight you if you go away. Okay, now you can't go. This is like our library. Like if you wanted to make a castle, if you made a castle and you wanted to know a redstone creation, you could go onto JoeyTubeHD's channel. That's the channel you should look on. And watch how I made the redstone creation. So you can learn how to do it. And if you learn how to do it, I would say do it. like, if you watch the video and don't do it, you're just watching that. If you have a good brain, you can watch it and not do it in the first time. And you can remember how I said to do it, and you can do it like the next day. But if you watch it and never do it, I don't even know what to say if you do that, cause that's just I don't know. Okay, so now let's go to place the enchantment table. Okay, so your force field starts closed. So your force field looks like this. Did I do something wrong? Okay, so your force field is closed and you want to get in it. So open it. And we have to do more redstone. That's not how you can do it. You have to make it look like something. So go behind the wall and replace this. Of course, replace this. Keep that there. And then that's where the lever would be. So this is just really easy, just connect it to all the redstone. Okay, so now we've got that. Now, it's time to test it out. Now the force field's opened. If it's open, save to cross. Okay. Looks like I have to finish some redstone on that. So, let me go do that. So we have our redstone right here. Connect it to there. Lead some off of it. Lead it to... This is an easier trail. You'll see where all the redstone is down here. Now it will work, hopefully. Okay, so you walk in, force field's open. Now. Oh. Let me try over here too, because I think I actually have to do maybe a lever right here too. So, this one will control the bottom. Look over where I put that other redstone that's not supposed to be there. This is actually a pretty hard project. So take away this redstone that I just put right here. I don't know what we can do with it. Oh, because half of it is not built up. Okay, so this redstone can work together. So that's supposed to be there. This is good. This tricked me a little bit. Wow. We'll use both of these. Let's use both of these redstones. Okay, so the force field. Oh, great, it's closed. Open it back up, please. And then place another one here. Okay, this is not working. Why isn't my redstone creation? It's not working. So that's there. Follow this redstone. So the working together part didn't work. So we have to make this one a path, which cannot be right there. Make it look like you didn't do anything to it. Okay, the path will be right here. This is hard. I've never thought it would be this hard. Okay, so all I've gotta do is get over there to that redstone. I'm actually working pretty good. Okay, so looks like I have to put it through here. Yes. This is exactly what I wanted to happen. But yeah, why did this happen? I actually don't want this to. Oh! If that is right there. Okay, so this is annoying me. I'm trying one more thing. This is the last thing I'm gonna try. If this does not work, I've got nothing. I'm a video maker. I should know this stuff. Actually, this has gotta work. This has got to be working. This has gotta work. Okay. Force field's open. Good. Great. Awesome. Wait a minute. Let me see if the redstone, does it even work? Wait. Okay, so. Does the force field, let me see. If it's lighting up. It's lighting up. This should work. Okay, so next thing we're gonna try, this is the last thing. I've got something. That's the thing I'm trying. This is a building full of redstone. This has gotta work. It's just gotta work. These don't work. Let me try something. I could have made this force field such easier with less redstone. Couldn't I? Why didn't I do that? I could have done it like this. I don't even need that. Okay, so now we're gonna make another thing, which is a vending machine. So, for this vending machine, you would need a dispenser. You would need a cookie. Well, 64 cookies. You would need both golden apples. So these are what you'll need. So for the vending machine, and that's not all you would need, actually. So you'll need this, and you need, what else would you need? Of course you need redstone, I think. Actually, no you don't. You need a lever. Okay, and whatever you're making it out of. Okay, and we're also gonna make yellow stained glass. So, we need some room for this. So, make a back wall. And make it like this much long. No, it can be this long. Apples, right here. Cookies. Don't do that yet. First, put this. So your shape should look like this. I can't believe I'm making two things when I could just do it in a different video. It's crazy. So that place didn't work. It kind of does. It was an experiment, which I already told you guys. So put some stuff right here, right here. It's like right here, right here. Apple, cookie. And then put some stained glass right here, which you would also put some quartz. So this is a redstone project. It's a hard, actually, I didn't mean it's a redstone project. That one was a hard redstone project. The one that was in that room and had a lot of redstone. I fixed it. I was able to do it, but it was really hard. It was really hard to figure it out. It was so, so hard to figure out. Oh, so we cannot, we don't even need this stained glass. So, kids would want to get the things. So, make sure I don't. Did I do this? So guys, this is, so I'm gonna put a lever right here. First we need to leave a spot right there. Put this lever right here. Leave a spot by this lever. Now, place the levers back. And you do need some redstone for this project. It's just that much. You seriously only need that much redstone. You just need to place it down. That's all you need. That's all the redstone. So, then put the stuff in. So the first one is an apple. So of course this would be an apple. And this one is some cookies. So, pretend I'm a kid coming from the vending machine for school and I want something. Okay, I want an apple. Oh. How did it, looks like this is an experiment too. It wasn't even meant to be. Thank you.
there's my apple.
So you eat your apple. So since it didn't work, I didn't really see it. So say somebody came for a cookie. Actually, the cookie one doesn't work either, huh? Actually, I'm gonna turn this cookie one off. So, do it just how we did it for that one. Do it like this. Okay, so. So just put this cookie right here. Okay, I said cookie, not redstone. I didn't say redstone. Okay. Num 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 num. And I'm just gonna put the cookies back so people can get my vending machine. So, oh, then if you want to, you can add a little decorations to your vending machine. You can put like a little bit of glass. Like the kids come in and they get the vending machine. So they go to, actually your money. I didn't put where your money goes. Your money would go in this hopper. So the hopper would go, so the kids can see it. Their money goes in there. So their hopper's right there. And these kids' hoppers are right here. Actually right here. So then you get the hopper. Okay, is it one away from the lever? Yeah, it's one away from the lever. Okay, so the hopper's actually right here. Now that I found. So that's where your hopper goes. So kids would put their money in here. If they were to come in school and they get their money. So now, this is what we built, and then the building over here, which was really, really hard. This is a lot of redstone, guys. See? Oh, I forgot to do something. I forgot to put this stuff right here. So like then you shut. You read. So if I want to dye my hat, I've never tried this before, but I want to dye it black. So that goes. Okay, so it goes like this. So put your, that's what, that you can't dye it or anything. I think you actually have to dye whatever this is. It says lapis lazuli. Thank you. So if you want to make it a little more big, you can do it rose red. Maybe. Can you? Okay, so this is my cap. Leather cap. And now I'm gonna do my shirt, pants, and these. So, get some of this. Hear that noise? It's so cool. And then my leggings. And then my shirt. Okay, so this is my enchanted clothes. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye-bye. Actually, I don't want to say bye-bye in here. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Ta-ta!